On a sweltering Saturday night in Boise, Idaho, it's the first ever USL match in this state as Portland Timbers 2 hosts Swope Park Rangers. We are just outside of the city of Boise in Meridian, Idaho. Oliveira. Van Compernal making a run. He wants it. He gets it. Van Compernal couldn't get a shot off. It was blocked well by Morley. T2 trying to take advantage of the space vacated. Nifty touch from Nico Brett. Looking over the top for Ben Polk. And might fall to Bijev. It does. Bijev's in the box. Billion Bijev sends it high. Great chance for T2 on the counter. Bijev couldn't finish. Bodily cuts inside. Leaves for Bijev. Bijev from distance, saved by Lubin. And the rebound cleared by Van Compernal. It'll be all Nico Brett. About 20 yards away from Zach Lubin. Nico Brett! What a phenomenal strike! The first goal for T2 in Idaho. It's 1-0. Well, that's certainly how you welcome USL to the state of Idaho. A spectacular laser from Nico Brett. Didn't try to bend it, didn't try to dip it over the wall. Just hit it with as much power as he could muster. His fourth goal of the season, and much to the delight of the traveling supporters here outside of Boise. Shallowy floated over the top, looking for Gonzalez. Morley lets it bounce. Gonzalez settles. Oliveira. Oliveira from distance, a spectacular save from McIntosh. Full stretch, keeping it out and keeping T2 on top. Similar hit, similar area of the pitch, you have to say, from Nico Brett, where he scored his free kick. And he was looking for that same side netting, but Kendall McIntosh able to get his right hand to it, gets it to Polk. T2 coming forward, Polk into space for the very speedy Victor Arboleda, who runs onto it. Victor Arboleda, moments after coming on, sends it high. Well, that's the pace that we have missed over the past month. With Bijev coming out of the match, it looks like Nico Brett has taken on the kind of number 10 role. Oh, beautiful ball from Brett. Plays Arboleda through. Arboleda is one-on-one, and Victor Arboleda, welcome back to T2, the second goal, and a little bit of breathing room in Idaho. He missed the last month with an injury. Makes an immediate impact minutes after coming on. Had one chance a couple minutes ago, sent it high. This one a better chance, and he didn't miss. Second goal this season for the 19-year-old Colombian. Cell ball flicks it on. Gonzalez chips McIntosh and pulls one back for Swope Park Rangers. Game on in the 85th minute. Mark Anthony Gonzalez got behind the T2 back line. It's his first goal for Swope Park Rangers, the first goal of his professional career. And Swope Park Rangers has life, but it's cell ball for Swope Park. Sent into the box, it's over the head of Morley. It's an opportunity, and McIntosh smothered. Gonzalez got to it as it went over the head of Trevor Morley. Now McIntosh just able to get a leg to it, maybe an arm as well, and keep T2 on top. Meyer sent it out in the touch, and that's it. The first ever USL match in Idaho ends with 3 points for T2 to bring back to Portland.